Well, guys, today Jonathan and I had the privilege of speaking at the Roanoke-Blacksburg Regional Airport Snow Academy. There were aviation folks there from Dallas, Detroit, Knoxville, and of course Roanoke. We very much enjoyed talking about the nuances of forecasting winter weather along the eastern seaboard, and I want to say thank you to Brad Betcher for the invitation.
You have a tough job.
Yeah, good job.
Thank you. It was a lot of fun. I mean, these guys asked great questions. They were very engaging, so we had a really, really good time. We were there an hour and a half, and it felt like we were there for 5 minutes.